Yo guys, welcome to a new video. In this video, I will do something with the DJI Spark because it's finally fixed. But first, I think I should shave me. So let's do this quick. Much better. Since that's done, we can now, or actually I should say, now roll the video and let's get. No, I didn't mean roll the camera and the video, literally. So yes, I wanted to fly now actually with the drone, but unfortunately I have an update for the controller. Well, updates are always good, not from there, but I wanted to fly and make a video. Not only with the drone, I want to tell you many more things in this video. For example, while this is download, click on start update. Connect the aircraft or remote controller if you have one. Next. No, start up the next. Four, this is full. The drone is also full. Update. Start update. He says he's updating, but he also says that the update lock is empty. And he is still progress one. Finally! So, the thing is, I have the DJI Spark and it's finally working. I fixed the motors, but it still had. I also needed a controller, I saw it on the internet, that will fix more problems. And I brought one, not cheap, absolutely not cheap, but thank God I have the controller. It's working fine now, the drone has no problems. I can fly now up to 2 kilometers, so don't know how many miles. I can fly up to 2 kilometers in Dutch, kilometers, I don't know, very far, that is what I should say. I can fly very far with stable connection, and great thing is I will very soon go on vacation, so this will be very handy, because amazing shots, drone shots will come from Turkey. Yes, I'm going to Turkey for 4 weeks. Yeah, I'm very excited to go Turkey this time, because there will be a lot of great things happen. I will bring the drone with me, so a lot of cool things will happen, and of course vlogs will come. I will vlog the whole day when I'm going to Turkey. I will do other stuff, but man, very exciting to fly this one out now so I can show it to you how it goes. I can say is that the videos will be a bit different from Visualizer, because I'm bringing my laptop with me and my laptop hasn't so much power as my PC has, so I can't render, I'm not able to render my regular Visualizer, because for my laptop that's a bit too much. So I will change only for this 4 weeks from Visualizer. So yes, as you see, I need to talk a bit louder because my drone finally working. You know what? Let's just have some fun.
Something about
So yeah, as you can see, here it is, my drone. And it's a crazy thing. Yeah. You know how cool this is? And everyone can play this thing. Well, this is DJI Spark, which I now is a posy drone. I have stickers on it, the case also. This thing will only bring a lot, this will bring a lot of fun. And as you can see, for how small it is, it's very stable stuff.
We are now around here.
Yes.
Yeah, you see this line?
Yes, yes, yes.
To here. So only maybe one here, one here, one here from the four corners and one from the middle.
Okay.
I feel it enough.
Yeah, maybe I can also do it now if you want and send it from the phone.
Yeah.
If you want.
No, it's not so important.
Okay.
If you send it maybe tomorrow or during the weekend on my email, it will be helpful.
Okay, I will look into it.
Okay.
If it's possible. Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem. And may I also ask why?
Yes.
This is a strange question.
No,
for
no.
Interest.
No, it's maybe in this area a company are planning to build a solar plant.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Yeah. So, and we are now in the process to give them an offer.
Okay.
So
yes.
Before I send the offer, I want to have some information. This was also the reason why I was here today and make some pictures from the bottom.
Yes.
But it's sometimes easy.
I hope I recorded that. There was someone who came with a car. Yo, freaking bug, go away. And he wanted some drone shots because they have a plan to build a solar plant here. Something like that. Strange things what happen, but so the drone is empty and I got a beep 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 on my controller saying, hey, your drone is empty, bring it home. So actually he's coming automatically home, but this is the drone. Fun thing, highly recommend it for the people who want to fly it at first time. I mean, it's a great, cool learning drone. You can do a lot of great stuff with it. You can fly very fast. You can make some great video footage. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you like this video. Oh, before I forget. Do you want to see what's in my bag video? Probably I still will make it before I'm going on vacation. So, thank you for watching everyone. See you guys in the next video. Bye.